the leaders say, how do I get my people on board with our having a more developmental culture? I say, that's the wrong question. Your people are already on board. Look at the results of this measure. It isn't me saying you need to be more developmental. Your own people are saying they want the culture essentially to be more developmental. Now you have the opportunity in your leadership to help close that gap. So these two measures have been very useful. And then what we've been doing in these small groups at scale, using, you know, these kinds of technologies. So people have it on their computer screens and their iPhones and so on, is to scaffold the meeting of small groups where people learn to bring their humanity, not just their pedigree, you know, to the group, and where people are working on their day-to-day work challenges, but they're working on them in the context of their own improvement project. So I know I need to be a better listener or a better delegator or be better with conflict or whatever the thing might be. And I have an immunity to change map that I can put on the screen and we can all see my limiting assumptions in the fourth column and so on. So when we work on the work problems and challenges, we're not just trying to fix them or give advice to each other. We're also trying to use the work challenges to help me with my own assumptions, my own developmental project as to how I, you know, be better as a delegator or with conflict.